Hey everybody, I am here to do a shopping haul. I never do hauls because I'm not much of a shopper, but I've been kind of spoiled lately by my mom, and my grandma gave me some Kohl's cash and I bought a few things, so I thought that I would share. So first of all, this is my new uniform. I wear it like every day. This shirt I got at, it's a place called Herberger's. And they have them all over. I think Bergner's, they have different names for depending on where you live. And this is a Calvin Klein shirt, a t-shirt, and I love it. Let me see if I can just show you. I have a nursing tank underneath, and it has a pocket, and it kind of like has style to it because it's kind of faded, and it's looser fitting, but yet it's fitted yet loose because I'm trying to lose like 10 pounds still. And it's just, for a postpartum body, it is perfect. I think it flatters me. And it's just the way, it's just loose, a looser top, so it's easy to nurse in. And I love it. And then my mom has spoiled me. She got me this jean jacket, which fits so cute. It's just the cutest jean jacket. And she got me that, and that was from Herberger's. This is Daisy Fuentes, and I got this at Kohl's. And I love her style. And this is perfect, again, for nursing. And it just has style to it. And the way it fits on me is just really flattering. It's loose, and it just hangs perfectly. So it's a perfect shirt for me right now. This shirt is, I'm not in love with it. Like, I love how comfortable it is and the way it fits. But it's, I don't know, I feel like it looks like a bedtime shirt, but I wear it all the time, especially when I'm at home. But this was from Old Navy, and they have like, they had a pink one and then this turquoise one. And it's, again, a flowy shirt, easy to nurse in. I really love it, but I'm not crazy about the, like, the look of it because of it looks like a bedtime shirt. This a hooded sweatshirt for fall, and the styling of this is really cute. You can't really see it, and I like how this is Calvin Klein on the side. Really cute, and it just, the way it flows, again, is just, it's perfect. It is a perfect sweatshirt for me. This can be a dress or a skirt, and it actually looks decent on me as a dress, but I don't wear strapless stuff, so. But this is what it looks like. And it has this, and you can fold this down. And it's just a long skirt, long flowy skirt. And let's see what this is, what brand this is. Oh, it just says Wallflower Jeans. I don't know. This is the other skirt, and this is what the jean jacket would really look nice with. It actually would look good with all these skirts. This is another long skirt, but check out the fabric. I mean, I can wear like so many different colors with that, and I love that. I got this one. This was actually my mom. She didn't want any more, but it's cute. The last clothing item is this. I don't even know what you call this. It's like a shirt, and the sleeves are rolled up, and there's the front. Again, it's good for nursing, and hopefully you can see that, and just flowy, and look cute with, you know, a white tank underneath, or whatever color tank underneath. And then I got some things that I just needed that I always use, and I thought you guys might like to see what I always use. I, to wash my face, I use this Neutrogena cleanser, and it's a makeup remover and cleanser in one. And I used to use Aveeno, and I've showed you in the past this Aveeno stuff I use with the little beads in it, and it was like my all-time favorite. I loved it. It smelled amazing. I just loved it. But then I needed a new one. I thought, you know, I want to try something new, so I bought this Neutrogena one, and I hated it. It's like slimy when you put it on your face. It doesn't have the beads in it, and it kind of smells like, I don't know what. Doesn't really smell good at all. But it works. It works like amazing. It gets all my makeup off. You know, you get out of the shower and you don't have like black circles under your eyes. It actually gets your makeup off, and it cleanses your face all in one. So this is what I use. I fell in love with it even though I hated it at first, and I've been buying it ever since. So I get the Neutrogena Fresh Foaming Cleanser. And then I also get the makeup removers. I've tried so many different makeup removers in the past, and the off-brands are junk, in my opinion, the ones I've tried. And these Neutrogena ones are my all-time favorite. They work amazing. So probably because the cleanser works good, these work good too. So my grandma gave me some Kohl's cash. I got these, what are they, Apartment 9 sandals. They're like $8.99, I think. So you can see those. They go with my skirts, and you know, when you want to wear flip-flops but you want to kind of dress them up, I have Then the last thing, I had a Christmas money from a while ago, and I forgot to show you guys this, but I got Leah Sophia jewelry. It's a long chain, and it's all the way down to here, and I'll show you up close.
I also got some decorative stuff for 4th of July. I got this, and I got these beads from Pier 1. They're like 4th of July. Can you see? Like that.
What else?
I got this from Hobby Lobby, and way up there, can you see it? I got that at Hobby Lobby too. And this, and I also got a flag that I put in my plant outside. Look how cute it is in my pot. And look how cute my pot is. My flowers are just so pretty this year. And that one, it's huge, so pretty.
Thank you for watching, bye.